You're now watching The Wash Daily. Today in news, Idaho State Senator Fares votes to amend the state's constitution prohibiting the sale, manufacture, transportation, growth, use, smoking of, looking at, touching, smelling cannabis. No cannabis of any sort is allowed to be utilized in any way in Idaho because they're deciding that cannabis is super dangerous and there should be no psychoactive drugs in Idaho except for benzos, Xanax, and Prozac, and all the other drugs that they're using a lot. Those ones are fine, but cannabis, nope, not in Idaho. Not in Idaho. Also in news, Montana's governor has put out a tax plan for cannabis, for legalizing cannabis. The residents of Montana recently voted for cannabis once their plan's implemented. Governor Greg Gianforte has decided that the money from the cannabis should go to the methamphetamine addiction problem in Montana. Montana has a big problem with people addicted to meth, and what they're saying is the money that's brought in from the legal cannabis market should absolutely go to pay for treatment programs to get their people off of meth. What Gianforte is saying is one of the biggest problems we have in Montana is we have too many addicts and we need to get them help. And cannabis will help us to help the people, as usual. Also in news, a top USDA official, Sonia Jimenez, has come out in support of the recent USDA plan for hemp. And she says it's scientific-based and it's really wonderful. But really, it's stupid. And the USDA is so dumb and these people aren't even reading the document. The stupid document says that it's reasonable to have a 0.3 number of THC, and if the plant isn't 0.3 THC, then the person has to destroy their plants. And all the USDA says they have the luxury of destroying the plants on their own property. They don't have to pay to have the plants shipped to the government facility to be destroyed by the government. And now he has to say, oh, that's really scientifically based. The USDA has given the farmers 2 extra weeks to find out if they have to destroy them or not. Prior to that, it was a 2-week period, but it was getting backlogged because the government isn't good at anything, especially testing cannabis for the farmers who need cannabis to be tested at the request of this bureaucracy. Sonia Jimenez is obviously another clown for the USDA, and her statements are telling that these people are so out of touch. The USDA rules on hemp are ridiculous, and they're causing hemp to be totally unprofitable. At the same time, China is looking to increase their hemp production like 100-fold, and they're buying up land all over the world, and they're growing hemp, and they're starting a hemp infrastructure, and we're not being able to participate because of regulations. The only rule that makes sense is that there should be no rules for cannabis. It should be completely unregulated. It should be completely decriminalized. There's no basis for any prohibition of cannabis of any kind. Thanks for watching The Wash Daily.